I bring a rhythm to defend the tradition. Power back, jam back, drum and the bass. Representing the Rapso Nation. Person to person, face to face. So when you see me coming clear the way, I is the roughneck spirit of the Kambule. I love to live my life from day to day. So hear me when I say, when I say, when I say, run you run, but you just can't hide. You try to run from yourself, but the rhythm inside. The rhythm inside you, run you run, but you just can't hide. You try to run from yourself, but the rhythm inside. I come to rock every room in your conscience. Beat up the chain and free up your brain. I ride this rhythm from the heart of resistance. Who can hear? Well, they must feel the pain. How much longer you go stay in a bondage, blind under pressure that you can't see a way? I done from a sword, I go stop this advantage. Be jamming all night to a brand new day. Run you run, but you just can't hide. I try to run from yourself, but the rhythm inside. The rhythm inside you, run you run, but you just can't hide. You try to run from yourself, but the rhythm inside. The rhythm inside you run, but you just can't hide. You try to run from yourself, but the rhythm inside. The rhythm inside you. The rhythm inside you. The rhythm inside you. Let's keep that vibe flowing, eh? I want to say greetings to each and everyone. I want to say for me, it's an honor and a pleasure to be here. Trust me. Queen Shakila is an important artist in Trinidad and Tobago and indeed the world. Queen Shakila is a positive and powerful personality. And I give thanks to the Most High God for just coming into contact with that kind of spirit on my journey. I think we need to get that vibration for Queen Shakila. Louder than that. Louder than that. And in the House of Rapso, we are proud and honored to know a sister like Shakila. So when she call and say come point, I had to come point. See her still. Like these vibes, trust me. You know, 30 years ago, 33 years ago actually, I did a song. Green Reels, nothing, I just bust it on this rhythm. I did a song, when I let go the song, well, them days we didn't use to make no record and thing. Network rhythm band, from East Driver, Lavanti. We go from village to village, in every community, and we bust this song. They say, where are you going with that? The name of this song was Middle Passage Rhythm. They say, this is a slavery thing, where you come to talk? We done with that, we ain't want to hear nothing more slavery and the runway. 33 years later, my brothers and sisters, the United Nations tell you, we had to come face to face and acknowledge. It's the 200th anniversary of the abolition of the slave trade. The next step, I'm telling you, had to be reparations. Yes. Because that's the one LP song, Middle Passage, right? You can't feel it. You can't feel it. Man, you can't feel the emotion. The emotion of the ocean. While the ship sailing on and on and on to one destination. To the land of slavery. To the land of slavery. And we travel 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 and we travel. Thousands of miles across, hundreds of years ago. 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 You can't move it. I tell you, you can't move it. Man, you can't move a captive muscle. You can't move a captive muscle in this stinking slave ship. Hustling to market. Cause we pack up, pack up, pack up like living sardine. We pack up in a rusty tin. I tell you, full jamming. Full jamming. Man, the ship overload. And we travel 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 and we travel. Thousands of miles across, hundreds of years ago. 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 Ah! And what a journey. What a journey. And then Big Shark trailing and wailing, waiting in the bloody ocean, waiting in the bloody ocean, waiting for a taste of the next black body that they threw overboard. I tell you, man overboard. We travel. Thousands of miles across, hundreds of years ago. 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 Ah! Oh, what a journey. Look at ship a land in Guyana, St. Vincent, St. Lucia, Grenada. Look at ship a land in Jamaica. The other one gone Trinidad, oh my God. What a journey. Look at ship a land in Guyana, Suriname, Cuba, America. The other one gone in Jamaica. I look at ship a land in Trinidad, oh my God. What a journey. Man, this bloody ocean, violent too bad. I said the rhythms are this, shark infested, slave invested ocean holds the truth to the most inhuman voyage, the most inhuman voyage, the most inhuman voyage ever made by a people in the history of mankind. Thousands of miles across, hundreds of years ago. 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 I said to stop that spaceship. Stop that spaceship. I said to stop that spaceship. Time to sink it in the bottom of the ocean. Sink it in the bottom of the ocean. In the bottom of the ocean. Hey. Well, I know there are plenty of artists tonight, right? So everybody in the gallery space, you know, can keep that groove a little bit again. I love that groove. Hey, give the musicians a nice vibes now. Trust me. Yeah. So is it safe? Is it safe to be yourself in a society where priority is on pose and posture? We're trying to be like somebody else is all that matter. Is it safe? Is it safe? Is it safe to be strong in a society where preference is offered to weakness and courage is referred to by many as nothing but madness? Is it safe? Is it safe? Is it safe to say no in a yes man society? To seek truth in the midst of lies and deception? Is it safe? Is it safe? Is it safe to seek justice? Justice where iniquity reign? Is it safe? Is it safe to live with a love for freedom in the midst of all oppression and do nothing about that feeling? Is it safe? Is it safe? Eh? Eh? 0.14. When we document the history of the Rapsa movement, you see, when we talk about the power of the word and the rhythm of the word, it's not just a marketing slogan, eh? Trust me. It doesn't have to entertain us at an argument and thing, because the music is not about that. But when Lancelot Kibulin bus a track called Blowy, that was as far back as 1970, 71, in that kind of space there. That is 10 years before the Sugar Hill Gang do Holiday, which they say start the rap revolution in the music business. America writing the history now, so they say Sugar Hill Gang start that. We didn't argue with them because we know the Midnight Rubber is long before that, before it had a microphone and them kind of thing. Yeah? And of course, you wouldn't see it on MTV. And you certainly wouldn't see it on BET. And we have a problem here with WeTV and thing. So, certain kind of things being ready teaching with children. You know? So if I tell you the answer in 1970, 71, and we talk more rap, so, you know, that's about our next 5 or 6 years, then came the experience that they call soca and thing. Yeah. I never tell you rap, so it's the poetry of Calypso. And then if I tell you the experience of the chantwell, the power of the drums, the voice and drum synchronize. You know what I'm saying? I talk all that to tell you, point 14. It's one of the cultural heartbeats of the Caribbean, you know. And in the House of Rap, so we recognize the kind of power that come out of point 14. And that is by some years ago when we started the festival, we kick off the festival in point 14. That was specific, that was to make a point in point. Yeah, the six pack and them gone already. Yeah, but that's serious thing, eh? And we respect and we recognize the kind of power that come out of here and how it helped to build the foundation of the Rapsa movement in this year time. Groups like the Barkham and thing, French Creative Theatre, and you know, really respect you. Yeah. And Shakila, whoa. You gotta ring the bell for that. What are you singing, though?
Yeah.
Are you going to sing?
Yeah.
Nice. The bell ring, the bell.
Ring the bell.
The bell down there.
Ring the bell.
The bell ring, the bell.
Ring the bell.
Ring the bell down there. For justice, ring the bell down there, ring the bell for culture, ring the bell down there, ring the bell for freedom, ring the bell down there. God has said to ring up the bell for the raps of rhythm. Long time no become. out for action. Now the days come to hell. I come with the bell just for second emotion. I rock the rock so we dumb. Oh, oh, I ring the bell, ring the bell. Soul. You bring the whole family and they come in the studio. You say everybody has to sing. Praise God for that. Thank you for your culture and enjoy the rest of the evening. The rest of the night.